Bonjour à tous, hi everyone, and welcome to Learn French Word with Vincent, and this is leçon numéro 4. So let's see what we'll see in this lesson, and we'll work on les fruits rouges. So I hope you're ready, because we're starting right now. The first one is, well, basically quite easy to produce, so you will get this C-E, ce, ri. Remember, final E not pronounced, cerise, une cerise. Une cerise. Okay, then here you've got this AE combination of letters and it does give you the sound E. So really open E, F-R, frais, frais. Okay, final E, you don't pronounce it, fraise, fraise. Okay, the full thing, une fraise, une fraise. All right, so let's see the next one now here. AM, so when you combine these two letters, it's what we call nasal, so it will go in your nose. You won't have to pronounce this M, so you get the sound en, en, okay? F-R-A-M, franc, franc, and then O-E combination give the sound wah, 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 okay? Bois, bois, and then z at the end because final E is not pronounced. So the full thing goes like framboise, framboise, une framboise, une framboise. Okay, here, well, you get this circumflex on the top of U, but then it doesn't affect the pronunciation, so it's U, okay? Final E, not pronounced, mur, 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 une mur, une mur. Une mur. Okay, so let's see the next one. Remember here that you've got the plural form, okay, so it's des, all right, and then the final S here and final S here, but then normally we don't pronounce them, and then the good news, we don't pronounce the final E normally if it's at the singular form, so it will be the same here. You don't pronounce E and S. E and S here, okay? So you get the sound groseille, groseille. And then here you combine O and U, you get the sound OU, okay? Rouge, 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 okay? Groseille, rouge, okay? So the full thing goes like des groseilles rouges. Again, des groseilles rouges. Okay, and then here, the next one, remember that Y, because that's the name of this letter, is pronounced like E. Okay, so it will be E, okay? So you get mir, 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 okay? For the R, remember that you don't need to insist too much, okay? Don't go too deep because you will hurt your throat and it won't be such a good experience. So try to make it quite light, mir, mir. Okay, and then you've got this E, okay, T, T, and then the sound Y, 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 myrtille, myrtille, okay? So as previously, you know, final S and then the E before are not pronounced. Des myrtilles, des myrtilles, des myrtilles, mm-hmm. Okay, oh, that's it. It was a short lesson, but still, you can find the next lesson on YouTube, and it's the channel. The name of the channel is Imagier, so it's right here, and then the website is here as well. If you want to find more material, then please help yourself. Everything is free. Okay, have a great day. Bye-bye.